shark, do 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 grandpa shark, do do.
Good morning, boys and girls. Today is day number 9, and we're going to start working, okay? Today we're going to have 2 different activities. The first activity is going to be with your mini flashcards, and the second activity is going to be with your book of Dino and Me, okay? This activity, we're going to need your mini flashcards of the Unit 6, and we're going to play a little bit of a game, okay? So I need you to organize your mini flashcards in your table like we used to do it in class, so we can start, okay? I'm going to tell you what are they doing or in what part of the house you need this type of furniture, and you're going to tell me, for example, if I said you need this on the kitchen so you can cook something, you're going to look at them and you're going to show me. For example, this one is the stove. You need the stove to cook, okay? Are you ready? Organize your mini flashcards looking up so you can work with them, okay? This furniture, you can use it to sleep on it. When you go to sleep, you go and you lay there. Which one is it? Very good, the bed. So you turn it over. Excellent. Are you ready? This furniture, we use it to wash your hands. Wash your hands. Which is it? Excellent. The sink. Sink. Very good. Okay. Okay. We use this furniture so you can put the food inside and it can stay fresh. It's for the food. And then you open and you take out the food. What is it? Excellent. Very good. The refrigerator. Refrigerator. Very good. Excellent. And this furniture is when you are so tired and then you want to go to sleep. What is it? Very good. A bed. Bed. Excellent. This one is when you're very dirty and you want to take a shower. What did you use? Excellent. What is it? Very good. A tub. A bathtub. Excellent. A bathtub. Okay, this furniture is when you want to go to the bathroom, you have to use it. You're going to go and sit down there. What is it? Very good. Toilet. Toilet. Excellent. Okay, and this one, you have it on your bedroom. But no, it's not a bed. When your clothes, they are clean, you're going to fold it and you're going to put it inside. Did you know what is it? Very good. Dresser. Dresser. Excellent, boys and girls. Okay. So this furniture, you have it on both sides of your bed, next to your bed, and you can put it things like a night lamp. So when you're sleeping and you woke up and you want to see in the dark, you just turn on your lamp and now you have light. But what's the name of the furniture? It's next to your bed. Okay, this one is a tough one. Nightstand. Is this one. Nightstand. Excellent, very good. Okay, so we already said this one, but you have to do it again, okay? When you want to cook something, when mommy and daddy want to do spaghetti, or some tacos or some food and they want to cook them. Very good. What did you need? It's on the kitchen. Excellent, very good. Stove. Stove. Excellent. Okay. And this, okay, boys and girls. So the last two furnitures that you have in your mini flashcards, they are from the living room. And you need this one to sit down when you want to watch TV, or when you want to read a book, or when you are talking with mommy and daddy, okay? So these ones, their names are sofa. Look for the sofa. okay, these ones are sofa, but look at this. This one is a large sofa, and this one is a short sofa. This one is for three persons. Look, one, two, three. And this one is just for one person. So this one has a different name. This sofa or a small sofa is an armchair. Armchair. Sofa. Sofa. Very good. Excellent. And the last two mini flashcards that you have, they are actions. They are not furnitures. They are actions. Okay? So listen very carefully. You are going to show me the mini flashcards where the boys are watering the plants. Watering the plants. Very good. They are watering the plants. Excellent, boys and girls. And the last one, she is putting away the toys. Putting away the toys. Excellent. This one is an easy one, right? She is putting away the toys. Excellent, boys and girls. Okay, so we're already finished with our mini flashcards. Girls, that was so funny. Okay, the next thing that we're going to do, we're going to go and take your Dino and Me book so we can work with it. It's in page 106. This one is the page. So go for your colors because we're going to start.
Okay, boys and girls, so here we are in your page 106, I Can Help at Home, Unit 6. Okay, so today we have Dino making a lot of things. Look, he's making a lot of different actions. Very good, Dino, he's helping at home. Excellent. Okay, I'm going to tell you an action, or I'm going to tell you a number, and you're going to trace a circle. Are you ready? The first circle that you're going to do is going to be color blue. Take your color blue. Okay, this circle is going to be where Dino is putting away the toys. Dino is putting away the toys. What number Dino have? Excellent, number 12. Very good, boys and girls. So you're going to make a circle in the number 12 when Dino is putting away the toys. Excellent. Now we're going to change a color. Red. Very good. Okay, look for the number 10. Number 10. What is Dino doing in the number 10? Excellent. He's making the bed. Making the bed. Very good. Make a circle. Excellent. We're going to change our color to color green. Okay? Look for the number where Dino is folding the clothes. Folding the clothes. What number Dino have? 15. Excellent. Dino has the number 15. He is folding the clothes. Excellent. Make a circle color green. Okay, let's change another color. Pink. Okay, look for the number 11. Remember, 9, 10, 11. Very good. What is Dino doing at number 11? He is sweeping the floor. Sweeping the floor. Excellent. Make a circle color pink. Very good. Okay, two more. I'm going to choose orange. Very good, take your color orange. Okay, in this circle, Dino is feeding the cat. Feeding the cat. What number Dino has in the circle where he is feeding the cat? Excellent, 13. 13, very good, boys and girls. Okay, and the last one, yellow. Okay, the last one is a number 14. What is he doing in the number 14? Very good. He already finished washing the dishes. Didn't already finish washing the dishes. Excellent. Okay. Okay, let's make a review. In the number 10, Dino is making the bed. In the number 11, Dino is sweeping the floor. In the number 12, Dino is putting away the toys. In the number 13, Dino is feeding the cat. Very good. In the number 14, Dino is washing the dishes. And in the last one, the number 15, Dino is folding the clothes. Okay, so Dino already helped Mommy with all of these actions, with all of these chores. So now Dino can go and play outside and go and play at the playground. Excellent, Dino. We're going to do a check. Check for Dino. Excellent, Dino. Very good.
Okay, and for the last activity, we're going to need your English notebook. Yes, the green one. You already know which one. Okay, and this one, we're going to make the page together. Okay, so go for your colors and we're going to start.
Okay, boys and girls, for the page 44, you're going to match the item with the room. You're going to make a line. For example, we have toilet paper with the bathroom. Excellent. And the teddy bear, where? Fruits and TV. And the rooms, we have the kitchen, the bathroom, the living room, and the bedroom. Very good. And for the page 71, we're going to color the pictures that begin with A in color blue. Robot, ant, axe, rabbit.
See you later, alligator. Bye, bye, bye.